Okay, let's go ahead and solve some two-step equations. In this, step one, or goal one, is to get the variable isolated by itself, and then a one in front of it. So in order to isolate this variable, we need to get rid of the three. So in order to get rid of the three, we will need to undo the subtraction with addition, so we will add three. And remember, what you do to one side, you must do to the other. So we are left, these cancel, and this becomes 8 equals 2n. Now, our next goal is we need to have a 1 in front of the variable. So in order to do that, we need to, instead of multiplying, we need to divide. And so we will divide by 2. So we will divide each side by 2, and then that leaves this n is equal to 4. Okay? That's the first one. Okay, let's go ahead and look at the second one. This one, step one, we need to try to get the variable by itself. So we will undo this addition with subtraction. So we will subtract 1 from both sides. These cancel. This becomes 9. And now we have a fraction with m on top and 5 on the bottom. And in order to undo this division, we will do multiplication. So we will multiply each side by 5. And so m equals 45. Okay? So the third two-step equation, let's go ahead and move this here. Again, step one, we want to get n by itself. We're going to undo the subtraction with multiplication, and what we do to one side, we must do to both. These cancel. This becomes an 82. And these cancel. This 9n comes down. So we have 9n is equal to 82. In order to get rid of the multiplication, we will divide by 9. What we do to one side, we must do to the other. So n becomes 82 divided by 9 is 9. Okay, and finally, let's try one more here very quickly. And it's another one that looks like we have the fraction. And I'll do this one quickly. To get rid of the 10 so that the y is by itself, I will add 10 to both sides. These cancel. This becomes a 12. We bring this down. We have y over 3 is equal to 12. In order to get rid of this division, I will multiply each side by 3. So I will multiply this side by 3 also. 12 times 3 is 36. And that leaves us with y. So y is equal to 36. Hope this helps with two-step equations. MooMooMath uploads a new math video every day. Please subscribe and share.